it's different. I lived 3 years in LA. I dated this girl. She was into things I never heard of. She was into this thing called outdoor activities. Did you hear this? Exercising with no air conditioning. Who the hell came up with this? She calls up and says, we're going repelling. I thought it was a diner in the valley. She brought me to a mountain that ended. It became a cliff and she wants to jump off. I said, gesunde hate. I need my legs, I do stand up. There's an instructor there, some kid named Chad Tyler. Hi, I'm Chad Tyler. I'll be a teacher, trainer. Explains to me, this is your mid-distribution section of your body where your body's waste distributed evenly. I'm Chad Tyler. Brings me to the edge of the cliff and says, lean into it. Into what, Chad? There's no sofa here. He says, don't worry, I got you. £175 worth of Jew falling off a mountain. But you gotta do it. You can't be the one on the mountain with the helmet not jumping. You gotta do it. So you bend your knees and you hop off. Soon as you hop off, you don't give a damn about the fall and the cliff and the height. Soon as you jump off, everything Chad Tyler has tied around your mid-distribution section has now bunched up and flung your bait out your ass.